one more time. Tell me what...
Thomas Adkins.
Tell me what happened this morning.
Well, I was sleeping pretty well, you know, as usual, normal night. And sounded like a bunch of missiles or bullets hit the side of the house. And wife was sleeping downstairs, and she was aroused, and we found an automobile at our front door. And the police are out there getting the gentleman out of the car, and apparently he's trying to flee from the police, and he was all right. They took him from the car okay, and house took most of the beating. And fortunately, our dog, Reagan, she was inside, so everybody come out good. So that's, we're all blessed.
You ever see anything like this before? I mean, you've been driving for a long time. You ever seen anything in your own house, though?
Well, not in my front door, no. But it's, like I said, I'm just glad that the gentleman hit the house. He was good. They got him out of the car, all right. And everybody come out safely.
Wait, who? they didn't get hurt. That's the main thing. We're not hurt. He's not hurt. Just damaged.